So the first phase of this chemical reaction is a solid, and we know this because the corn kettles hold its shape and doesn't allow much movement to happen around itself. The atoms and molecules are more tight and packed together. And here we're adding a salt substance, which creates a heterogeneous mixture, which is combining two substances in which it doesn't create a new substance. So during this phase, we start to transition into a liquid, which keeps its shape but allows more movement to happen than a solid will. We are adding kinetic energy or heat flow to the corn kettles, the solid, as well as add oil substance to result in a chemical reaction. We are adding energy to this enclosed capsule, as you can see. And we do this so the phase change can happen between a solid and liquid form. And as you can see at the top, the oil is coming out of this little tube into another tube to fall into the corn kettles inside the capsule. And here I'm just closing it so the heat flow doesn't fall out or seep through the capsule. The last phase is a gas, which also results in a chemical reaction. We reach the in-between stage of a liquid and a gas, which is the boiling point. The temperature, energy, and heat added help to complete this phase change. The corn kettles mixed with the oil had to reach a boiling point, which is why you hear the popcorn pop. Inside the capsule, the kettles are a gas, and we know this because it fills a container and it bounces off and moves at a higher speed than a solid and a liquid. The gases occupy more space and also more surface area, which is why you see it spew out of the sides in the video right now. And once the chemical reaction kicks in, it creates a homogeneous mixture and creates a new substance, which is this delicious yellow popcorn you see.
Popcorn, popcorn, popping everywhere. Oh, popcorn, popcorn, popping here and there. I could eat it all day, well, how about you? I could eat it in a bowl, I could eat it in a shoe. Popcorn, popcorn, popping everywhere. I think popcorn's great, how about you?